Hello everyone, I am Nagavelli Prasad, working in TSWA Center of Excellence, Karimnagar. Today I am going to explain you the structure of mature spermatozoa. My dear students, the male gamete of humans or male gamete in the animal kingdom is spermatozoa. When we see spermatozoa in the microscope, we can see a distinct structure of each spermatozoa. Let us discuss its ultra structure. So spermatozoa is surrounded by plasma membrane and it has four different regions. So consequently, first one is head and the second part is neck and then middle piece and then tail. So let us discuss first head. So head is having the haploid nucleus. The genetical material is present in this, and apart from the cytoplasm is present, and this head is covered or is having a cap-like structure known as acrosome. This acrosome possesses three enzymes, in that protease, acid phosphatase and hyaluronidase. These three enzymes helps in the helps to penetrate spermatozoa into ovum. That means they help in the fertilization. And the middle piece contains several mitochondria, which helps in the production of energy to survive for 1 to 2 days. And next, tail helps in the movement of the, because spermatozoa is a motile cell which can move towards ovum. So for the movement, the tail will help. And each coitus, during each discharge of sperms, 200 million to 300 million sperms produces. Among that, 60% of sperms should be normal shape and normal size. And among that, if 40% of spermatozoa are showing vigorous motility, then they are helping the fertilization. They are easily helping the fertilization. Then coming to the movement of sperm from the male reproductive system, let us discuss. So sperms are produced from testicular lobule inside. What seminiferous tubules are there? Seminiferous tubules opens into rete testis. Rete testis opens into vasa efferentia. Vasa efferentia opens into epididymis. Epididymis opens into vas deferens. Vas deferens opens into ejaculatory duct. Here, seminal plasma will add to spermatozoa, then it will form as semen. This semen will be discharged through the urethra and enters into female reproductive system. Thank you.
What are the enzymes present in acrosome?